Hello, welcome back, and thanks for joining us on our Proactive Network. Joining me today is Dr Mohammad Choucair from Archer Materials. Hello, Mo, nice to see you again.
Good to be here.
Now, today we're doing a bit of an overview of your exploration side of the company, because we often hear about your materials technology. Yeah. So can you just start off by telling us an overview of that material exploration side of the business?
So materials exploration, or mineral exploration, comes very early in the materials life cycle. And you know, in Australia, we have a very diverse richness in the minerals that we have here. So it's very important for us to be able to capture, you know, very important for Archer to be able to capture some of that value.
And what's the strategy that you've adopted to do specifically with the the resources side of things?
So critical minerals represent a multi-billion dollar market currently. And Australia, the US and the EU have currently identified about 50 critical minerals. And considering that most of our mineral and mining exports go to Asia, it makes good economic sense for us to be engaged and working in mineral exploration.
Now, there are a few companies, as we know, doing just that, and they're exploring the very same resource. So what stands Archer aside from your competitors?
You're right, there are many mineral exploration companies, not just in Australia, but around the world. I think that we have a proven track record of demonstrating three key success factors in the industry. And the first and foremost is that we have a very broad mineral tenement portfolio, and that 100% owned Archer tenements, and the tenements are in Australia. So that's the first. And secondly, we have projects that span from the district scale all the way through to resource levels, which means that there's plenty of upside in our projects. And thirdly, we have been very successful in our drilling programs over the last decade.
So how do you plan to value add in your material exploration side of things?
So what we aim to do is commercially, our commercial pathway involves monetizing these globally in demand tenements for mineral exploration and mining. And we've been doing that for the last couple of years. We've sold over $11 million worth of assets.
So what can we expect? I know you're across numerous projects at the moment with the company, but particularly with mineral exploration, what can we expect in terms of news flow in the next 12 months?
So in terms of our mineral exploration, we have focused on two projects. One is an alumina-based clay, one of our projects in South Australia, and the other is our nickel prospect in Western Australia, which is wedged between two of the world's biggest nickel miners. So some exciting projects there for the next 12 months.
That'll keep you busy and out of trouble, no doubt. Thanks so much for stopping by today, because I know you're a busy man, but great to see you again.
Great to be here. Thank you.
Thank you. That's Dr. Mohammad Choucair from Archer Materials.